Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us. Your playing small does not serve the world. There is nothing enlightened about shrinking so that other people won't feel insecure around you. We were all meant to shine as children do. It's not just in some of us, it's in everyone. And as we let our own light shine, we unconsciously give other people permission to do the same. As we are liberated from our own fear, our presence automatically liberates others. Sir, I just want to say thank you.
Can I live? Can I shine like the brightest star? I still remember when the brother told me life is hard. Can't disagree, but do you know who you really are? That you were destined for greatness from the very start. It doesn't matter what you may have done, but better recognize whose image you were made from. What are we made of? What are the limits that we set before ourselves? Never long bottom syndrome, I know. They say it's written in our nature, but I don't see it in the nature of our maker. So make the arrangements and call the undertaker, cause I'm killing every fear tonight. R.I.P. Rest in peace to the old me. Insecurity just a smokescreen. Couldn't breathe, choked me. Shaded vision, Oakleys wrote me off. All my thoughts stuck in limbo like DiCaprio in old dreams. You say you're stuck, that fear has got you stalled here. But perfect love always casts out all fear. Singing love, yo, I feel like Jason Marr here. Freedom in my being, celebrating like, oh yeah. I thrive cause I'm alive. I live to fly higher, not simply to survive. I'm meant to burn a fire, Charizard on the boulevard. Never be another like me, you could look afar. There will never be another like you. I put that on everything, it's written in the truth. So when you walk in confidence, trusting in your heart, you're liberating others to be fully who they are. What could we possibly be afraid of? If our God is for us, tell me who could be against us? Fear is an illusion I will never entertain. I was meant to be a conqueror, sharing in his reign.